Kevin over at Wise Glass. Today, what we're doing is we're going to be removing this panel to put a door. Beautiful, semi-frameless shower. Customer didn't want a door. Easier access to get in and out, less to clean. But unfortunately, it's such a smaller shower, there's water splashing out. I did instruct the customer beforehand that this was going to happen, but they went ahead and went forward with it anyways. So, we're going to take this panel off, put a door, that way no water splashes out.
Alright.